Photosynthesis, a reaction in leaves. Chlorophyll in the chloroplast is a pigment that's green. CO2 and water react with light to make sugar that's sweet. Oxygen is a waste product, but we use it to breathe. But don't forget that photosynthesis is not restricted to trees. Cyanobacteria, algae, and other plants do it also, you see. Inside the thylakoid, the light reactions take place. Light excites electrons, which travel down the electron transport chain. The electrons pump hydrogen ions across the thylakoid membrane. ATP is made when hydrogen's diffused through ATP synthase. So don't forget the light reactions make ATP and NADPH. ATP for energy, electrons carried by NADPH. The Calvin cycle happens in the stroma of chloroplasts. Took a long time to learn, but this reaction goes fast. NADPH provides electrons, ATP gives energy. Reactions make ATP and NADPH, which are used in the dark. Reactions make glucose and the O2 we breathe. So just remember that the light reactions make ATP and NADPH, which are used in the dark. Reactions make glucose and the O2 we breathe.